I wonder how well I could do Freedom Dive with disappearing notes. Let's see, how much do I remember this damn song? Have I played this song enough times to have it memorized enough? Let's see. Probably not. Whoops. Whew. Almost failed right there at the start. Okay. All right, now for the hard part. Hot damn. I actually did it. Look at that. I beat Freedom Dive? I can't believe it. And I beat it with the notes disappearing. Hell yeah. Gave me bonus points. So where's that put my rank at? Did I increase at least? Yeah, I'm a lot higher than I used to be. 1169. Still the bottom. But I did do better than I did before at least. So I'll take it. I missed 400 notes, 410 notes. Easy peasy. Not even hard. Alright, let's try this with the disappearing notes. Let's see how this goes with disappearing notes. And I can indeed fail, so I missed the first note, but I hit the ones behind it somehow. Interesting. Ah, sweat. Stop it. Alright, let's see if I remember this pattern enough to not fuck this up. Probably not, but I'll give it a shot. I missed those red notes right there. Bullshit. Oh! Oh! I don't know if you saw that, but my health bar went down to like the tiniest sliver. I almost failed right there. Okay, let's go. Oh, it does. Ah, I got it. Okay. Hit me. I think this is the hard part. Or at least the right after. Oh!
Okay,
thank God I made it through that bit. Busy focusing on the notes in the back. I almost fucked myself over. God damn. We did it. Did I do better? I did. I beat my high score. Holy shit, I beat a lot of people because of that bonus. 1-5-13. I jumped up to third. I beat Hoo Hoo, Mad, and Cotton. God damn. Huh. Hell yeah.